Have you ever seen the movie Frozen? Well, if you haven't, you can read the book. Elsa's parents died, so she had to become queen. She has ice powers. She runs away because she scared the town, and that scared her. So her sister Anna goes after her. She builds a cool ice castle that I bet you would like. In the middle, Elsa builds a snowman named Olaf. Olaf is really funny. Find out more if you read Frozen.